How to draw Arduino IDE. This is the installation process. Open the browser. Type Arduino free download. Now go to the site. There are many Arduino IDE versions. I selected 1.8.13. Click here to Windows. Now it is downloading. Review the license agreement and agree. Leave the ticks for all components. It is the default. You can install the default location which shows in here, but I have selected mine. Now click install. You have to wait few minutes for this process. Here is the desktop icon. Now open the application. Here is the coding area. I have written a simple code. It is blinking a LED. Now select the board. I have a Uno board. I selected that. Here you can't see the port. You should connect the board into the laptop. Plug the USB cable into the laptop. Now we can see the port. Here is the port. Now I am going to compile the code. Now it's done. Now upload the code into the board. Done uploading.